Dr. Petty is going to assist you on our next selection. First time I met this young man, and I don't mean to pick him out, because I think all of our young people in this band are excellent, excellent musicians. First time I met this young man, like I said, I'm just the announcer, so I get to hear the names announced every week, but I learned his extraordinary ability in music, and the ability to write music and to play music, and more than that, he has a personality that's, there are no strangers, he's a very friendly young man, and I said before, he'd go far, Nick, I think you will, and he is considered our outstanding soloist of the year for the school year of 1997-98, I think he deserves a round of applause for that.
Would Nick Bush please step forward? He's our band president. And we're going to give him this item. Tonight, as a concert, is a little bit of an extension of the award banquet. And so, Nick. This beautiful trophy says, 1997-1998, CHS band, Outstanding Soloist of the Year, Nick Bush. I tried to decide if I was going to be ornery or nasty and say, okay, play it first and then we'll see if you get this. And his playing all year has deserved a moment's recognition and an item to carry with him or a keepsake for life. When I was 16 years old, I know, a long time ago, I heard Rafael Mendez play the Carnival of Vienece on the trumpet. And I was this little kid in the All City Band, and he came and stood in front of us, All City Band, and we were some of the better players in the city, because we thought we were pretty good, till we heard him play. And the closing piece that he played in front of the All City Band was Carnival of Vienece, and I just couldn't believe it. I mean, I still today, that was a long time ago, I know, I still look back on that, and I can't believe that I heard all of that done that well live. And you're going to hear the same piece played by Nick Bush, the same notes, the same arrangement, and he's going to play it on the marching style of the euphonium, baritone, just because it projects pretty well. I think you'll hear it, okay? Nick, let's see if we can crank this up, okay? Thank you.
Carnival